Hello everybody, my name is Dana. Do you want to know how you can set up specific baud rate for a certain product on Amzito? Amzito is invoicing software for Europe sellers on Amazon. When you sell on Amazon in Europe Union, some products have a specific baud rate, different than the default baud rate. So log into your Amzito account and in the top menu below SKU, you can set up a specific baud rate for a baud number of products. You can do it for one particular product or in bulk. You can now use filters such as a VAT country filter to find a specific product more quickly. Set up show entries number. Now click on the certain product to set up different VAT rate. If you wish to keep a default rate for the product, just leave the box rate empty and click set default rate button. In case you want to change default rate for a certain VAT number, just write a number in rate box and click save button. Now you have successfully set up the specific VAT rate for the product or the certain VAT number. You can export the file into Excel if you wish. In case you want to set specific VAT rate in bulk, just click on the bulk rate update button. The VAT rate is now set correctly. If you need further assistance, please feel free to contact us for assistance or visit our website. Thanks for watching, and if you haven't subscribed yet, please do it right now. Have a nice day. Goodbye. Your Dana.